Hello guys, how are you doing today? I don't know which time it is, but I guess it's about 12, so this is going to be a gameplay video, how I actually go on survival and stuff like that. So be sure to watch, and if you're new to the channel, leave a like and subscribe, and leave something in the comments if you want me to play a game. I don't think I can download anything. Actually, I don't need to check every web page. If I download something and it will give me a virus, the Amazon will say warning, this may give you viruses. So then I'll just cancel downloading and then the web page. So be sure to leave down a comment, like, and subscribe for more gameplay videos and stuff like that. Or if you just want me to make some tutorials. There's a line of obsidian surrounding it. It does literally mean that. Because water and lava spawn inside of each other, next to each other. So it should turn into a massive obsidian. Okay, I did not think about that. I just thought about it right now. I crafted a one yesterday. Not yesterday, Minecraft. Yesterday. And I do need to take my torches and I do need to craft them. And I need to use them for them. And I cannot create myself a bed. That's the worst thing. Because there are no sheep on this island. I think it's too warm for the sheep. I always need a load of these. Yeah, these. And I will keep the sticks because I know that I will find iron. I mean coal there. I'm actually going to take this route. Oh my goodness, look at all this iron. I'm just going to throw the iron ores and get that iron. And I am not digging straight down, guys. I'm digging iron away. Actually, I'm going to keep the iron ores in case all of my pickaxes run out. Because then I can just easily create a furnace. And I can just use the sticks. Or if I just find some coal. I remember my yesterday's video. Some ads are 26 or half an hour long. I recommend you don't watch these, and I don't think I need to be even saying that. You'll just probably skip from something like that. Just please watch the adverts that are like 1 minute long. I'm waiting 1 minute and just going downstairs, getting in the just to get food or something from the kitchen, just eat something. That won't make you bad, but half an hour will. So be sure to skip the half an hour ones. Once I had a thing where I could not skip a half an hour one, then just reload my page. And just reload your YouTube, and then it hopefully should be by like 1 minute ad or something. I've got so much iron, but I'm not even trying to get it. Look at that one, that's crazy. I've seriously went too crazy with that iron. I hope that iron did not replace diamonds. As you see, I've not used my phone yet, so it's not damaged. And I don't think I'm just saying some off topic things. Yeah, that's all me. I just talk about off topic things all the time. Okay. I don't know how people have. I saw a guy that has, it was nine videos, and he had Scott Corfin's avatar, and he literally had 22 subscribers. I've got over 300 videos, and I've got over 40 subscribers, guys. Do you get that? I don't. And I need to watch a video. How do people earn subscribers? That is crazy how people begin with one subscriber and then they just climb up. Ooh, nice. Yes. A cave. With iron. Oh, I'll get an achievement for that. Oh, I didn't get an achievement. Hit me in my. With an attack. Oh, he hit me. Okay, he's dead. Oh my goodness, a massive gold! Oh yeah, I added some gold too, even though it's really useless. Oh my goodness. These dudes are attacking so fast. Oh. Oh, on me. That dude is dead. Is dead. Whoa, they didn't even take one health point away from me. Though I am getting this epic shiny. Yeah, I will put that gold, I will make gold locks. And oh, it glitched out and exploded. Okay, I get it. I think there is loot generating in the chests right now, and that's why glitches are happening, I guess. Ooh, gold ore. Oh, there's another gold. You see? Look at this. The iron is replacing the gold. Oh, that is so sad. I love gold. Although it really does nothing, you can use it for decoration. I think it's better to use gold ores because normally you don't get so big. Oh yeah, that'll be diamonds. I think I'm missing. Oh, it's epic. Yes. And all I did is set the spawn time for gold like 36 or something. I recommend you do a lower spawn tire, so it's a bit harder to find gold and iron and stuff like that. because if iron tiles are massive, literally. Oh my goodness, it's diamonds. Massive school. Wait, I need to check my achievements. Wait, can I get... Ooh. Nice! There's an achievement. Diamonds. What? How am I supposed to go online? Well, I don't get that. Oh, I forgot my trusty water bucket. Wait, have I? Yes, I have. And I have no clue. Golden diamonds, that's an epic combo. Yes. I love combos like that. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Diamonds. Oh my goodness, that is a lot of diamonds. Yes, redstone. Oh, I guess I edited redstone. I think so, at least. Oh. Was that a glitchy block? No! Oh, I saved you a little diamond. No. Oh my goodness! Okay. I need to get rid of that log. Get out of here. But I'm good. I don't really use the scroll, I just use my hammer keys. Get rid of this lava. I don't really need lava, dude. I just don't want to fall into lava right now. I've got so much diamonds. And you jump in there. Do this. Do this. Okay. And do this. Fake. That is fake. No, that is fake. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, right? Ooh, high fake food. Yeah, high fake food. We're getting out of here. That's fake. So fake, guys. Okay. Yeah, I don't even have an idea how long this video is right now. What? It's going deeper. It's a matter, I can get rid of it. Oh yeah, I'm really happy that, you know these little lava bits that like, get out of the lava? Oh, I'm very happy that they don't kill you. Okay. Is it dead? It is not. Okay. This is so fake. What was so freaking fake? What? No. No. I'm literally wasting my pickaxe right now, AI. Oh, with my bucket and my water bucket, I'll just turn all of this obsidian. Come on! This has to be a joke. I just used an iron ore. Actually, I don't need to use cobblestone anymore, guys. I've got iron ores. Ha! No. Oh, come on! How much cobblestone is there? Just, guys, can you tell me an easier and a more efficient way of getting rid of this stupid lava? Get out of here, lava. Get out of here, you lava. How much lava is there? Okay, I can hop down here. Man, this pool is deep. No, I can't get deep, can't. How I got rid of it? I don't even know. What in the world? It's still got lava? Come on, how much longer can it take for stupid lava? What? There is way more. Oh, come on. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. We have to get rid of this lava. I want to get diamonds. Nice to see. And if you guys are wondering, it's actually the redstone. I think you already know. Redstone or can emit light. What in the world? It's getting way deep now. This is way too deep now. It's way too deep. Way too deep. And be sure to tell all of your friends and family about my channel. Because the more subscribers I have, the more it helps me. Yeah, literally I get paid monthly. Because, I'm to bedrock now. Didn't get that! Yes! I'm collecting diamonds! I want to get rid of the server just in case any diamonds just fall in there. Dirt! Okay, I'm gonna leave it back there. Okay, these. Oh, I'm at bedrock now. How deep can this lava go? I'm at bedrock. Look where the lava pool began. Oh my goodness. Yes! No! Just get rid of you. I'm rid of you, lava. What? This is more bedrock, I guess. How deep can bedrock go? Come on, guys. Yeah. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, we're done. Saturation points, I haven't got a water bucket. No. No, stop burning. Please. Oh my goodness! Stupid lava. Look. Is it the end? No, it's not the end. What? Is the end of the lava's freaking life? What? I can't go deeper, can it? Oh, come on, bedrock. Don't do this to me, bedrock. Just let me get out the redstone. I know the redstone bedrock. I know you love being under here, but I love redstone, you know? Thank you a lot. I appreciate that. Right, have I got a full inventory? No, I've got 46 over there. And I am stuck. I'm stuck, guys. You bet you can't be tricked into such a mean. So easy to work like that. Diamonds! I actually want all these diamonds because diamonds are way more rare. Actually, I don't think they're too rare, but I'm so easy. Yeah, look how much diamonds there is. Oh, no, I don't want that iron. I'm just going to throw away. Throw away the iron, because I don't really need it. I've got so much iron. I've got stacks of... I can get stacks of iron. I can have stacks of iron if I only do these iron blocks. Okay. That is a lot of diamonds. That enough. I can get it. I'm set now. Indestructible. Lockwood. Diamond. Wait, is there any mineshaft around here? Because there is some cool mineshaft. I hope I... Oh, yes, that's what I was talking about. What in the world are diamonds about? I'm getting those. As soon as I get way more redstone. I'm up to that to break it. And it actually scares me a bit, and it makes me jump, and my pickaxe breaks. So unexpected. I didn't get scared of this time randomly. Okay, I am running low on pickaxes, so I guess I want to take that iron ore now. I don't need a freaking crafting table, what? Yes! Diamonds. Ooh, diamonds right there. Give me that. Oh, nice. Give me that gold ore. Yes, gold ore. Wait, how much gold ore have I even got? I've got 53. Okay. I'm cool about that. I don't have no idea how long this video is. I hope it's not too long. Oh yes, diamonds. Yes. The diamond sports target spawn size shouldn't be so big. There shouldn't be so much diamonds in the spawn size. Spawn tire, I mean the size of the spawn. Yeah, literally, there was supposed to be maximum, I think we're like changing it to a high number. It's like 20 something. I mean, way more than 20 diamonds, I've got a stack of it. I can afford blocks of diamonds for that. I'm coming back here later. I will come back to this cave if I ever need diamonds. Oh, gold. Okay. Coal. I used all my coal, so I guess I need coal. And if we set the coal spawn to maximum, the coal would take over the entire world. And where the coal spawn is, I'm not going to tell me that it's doing those. We're just joking, I'm going back home. Because this is where the lava began. Freaking lava pool. I did not mess with the lava pool size, what? Promise you guys, I did not mess with the lava pool size. Wait, can you even do that? Can you even mess with that? What am I picking up? These diamonds. That's really cool. I'm ready for all of you mobs. I'm ready! Oh! I hate you. he got whipped. Oh, what? How many candies are there? Explodes. I dodge, but I take. I took half a heart damage. Okay. Get out of here, bat. Get out of here. I said again. Oh, my goodness, it's a dungeon. This is weird, but there are some dungeons. There was water in the water. Get out of here, zombie. I don't like the crushing blow attack, it's very slow. Running. I'm just running. What? What's the sound? Oh, I muted it. I accidentally muted the sound. Oh man, that was intense. Now I have got new items. I'm telling you about something. take damage when you have a shield. What? Oh, didn't you notice? Turn the sound down. Yes, now I can have a jukebox. I'll come back here later. Yes. Wait, where is that cave? Where is it? What? Where's my freaking cave? Oh, is it good work? String, arrows, stairs, chest by rise, gold ores, first couple diamonds, I don't need some powder, I don't need TNT. Magnitudes, I'm taking those. Oh yeah, they get cool. I'm cool about that. Iron horse on. Okay, I will keep this spawner. So, once again. Yeah. Nice to get out of here. I'm just going to chill in the cave for a bit. Ha, lol. I can use iron ores except from cobblestone. I did not think about that, guys. Why in the world did I just come from that cave? Okay. Okay guys, I guess this is going to be it for video. Actually, I'm just going to get up there. Eat this carrot. Actually, oh well, I'll plant that and make a farm. I guess this is going to be, why am I saying that again? Okay, so I'm just going to get my, get diamonds, create diamond armor. And I guess then it's going to be it for the video. Right, I've got a lot. I love this. I'm just going to make a lot of chests. 8 chests out of stack. I can't find where. There's nothing else anywhere. Chests. All of these chests are from my mining adventures. Here we go, all the loot. Okay. And if you wanna join this world, it's just called, wait, is it called Survive? I'll check that in a moment. All I'll do is just put all the loot in here. Okay, Carl. Okay, all the ores and stuff there. Oh, is all of it stuff there? I won't have these as iron block. I won't have these as iron ingots. I won't have these as iron blocks, sorry. I'll put them in my loot chest. Okay, that is a lot of iron as you see, guys. Okay.
Oh no.
It's for Pickle Minati or whatever. Cinnaminati thing. That was pretty weird for me. Okay, I'm going to drop it somewhere where I create my diamond armor and find some diamond. Okay, and so I'm just taking the diamonds. Just taking an entire stack. I'm just going to craft them into a legendary armor. Okay, there we go, diamond armor. Nice mining trip for the video. And also the diamond sword, just for epic. Okay, now a pickaxe. What is that? Although that looks like a pickaxe, it's not a pickaxe. It all makes sense, it's a pickaxe! But that will be too much items. Okay, a pickaxe. An axe. Okay, and I've run out of diamonds. Quickly, I have diamonds. Oh, also I can make a hoe. I don't really need a shovel, just because I've got lots of diamonds and I can get them very easy. I'll just make myself a diamond hoe, that older one. Okay. Oh. What? I got an achievement on farming, guys. Now, time to swap my armor. Wait. How do you create an armor stand? How do you create one of those? I'll try, guys. To finish the video off, I'll try to make one. And I will get these coal blocks out of the way. Okay, coal. Go with your friends. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's still got maximum durability. So I'm cool about that. You definitely need a stone slab. Okay, go in there. Actually, we'll just go in there. I am not going to chuck something. I've got lots. That was a glitch. And I just ate that super fast. Execute command. Execute entity. Type. gotta drink the water as well. So I just have to do it without any water. Rest in peace, Iron Man. Oh, I'm not even putting that. Wait, I have nothing. We'll make like a I do speak a lot. I do say that I will do something that like ending up the video like right now, but I'm really like not. Time to put and I need to repair my shield. I don't make new ones, I'm just changing them. Right. So it's special ones. Yeah. I will use the apostrophe, Conrad's epic. Conrad's epic shield. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is how I got from zero to epic. Bye guys, remember to leave a like if you're new to the channel, subscribe, and leave a comment. Bye.